flag of the 4x4?
Yes.
You guys were already out of the team thing when you get the baton, so what's going through your mind then?
To at least make up as much ground as possible to make sure we score as many points as possible, and I executed it well, so I can't be any happier and proud of my teammates for what they did today.
Did you know about English's decision before the...
No, I didn't. It was kind of like last minute.
And what's your reaction?
I was fine because I knew Jenna was going to do a good job and keep us in the ring, so I had faith in her. So.
What about English deciding to go professional?
I'm really proud of her. Like, that's what she wants to do. I'm glad. I'm happy for her, and I wish her all the best.
Right now.
And your reflections on the meet? You guys didn't get exactly what you gave you hoped you'd do.
Yeah, I mean, it's back to the drawing board, as my coach would say. But we learned a lot from this, and we're going to come back next year ready this time. Thank you.
Go, boys.